military campaign is part of a joint exercise between the US Special
Forces.
As nine voters, a profile of four youngs presented by Dunkley Gyimah.
The eyes of other reporters is that the situation is...
BBC sees nothing to what's going on.
Journalist David Dunkley is covering the historic election.
And these are the top stories in the capital at this hour.
Bit of a unique experience this, the first and last time the press were allowed near this bunker.
Indeed.
So let me just verify what you're saying.
Wait a minute.
Okay.